is the stinkiest nugget.
Yeah, you said that.
It's like a grandfather nugget. It's a descendant of the grandfather nugget.
Never fine. I've never heard of it. Can we just smoke it? I gotta get back to work.
You just don't smoke these, Drew. Just don't smoke these.
Then what are we doing?
We're gonna examine it. We're gonna study the rituals. Come on,
and
man.
Then we'll smoke it?
Then we'll smoke it, yes.
Why are we in the park?
So my character is a man who likes like real big open spaces, and I was like, what bigger, better open space than a big open park, you know?
Don't you not have any lines?
So thing about that is I don't have any spoken lines.
Yeah.
That's for true.
Okay, so what are you rehearsing?
So I wrote some lines that I think my character would say if I did speak, but I've decided I'm going to use my facial mannerism, specifically my eyebrows.
Wow.
To emote these lines.
You know the biggest face actor?
Who? George, I love him. He's great. To be in the open like I am, not inside, definitely not inside, but out in the open, I feel free. I feel like I'm in the fields of my father when he had fields, or the fields of my father's father when he had his fields, or the fields of my father's father. There are only men in my family, but it's big, and it's outside, and it's open, and it's great because of that.
Do you take this from something? Is this like a JFK speech or something?
No, I wrote it, I promise.
Really? I feel like JFK said all this stuff.
Well. Maybe, but he died.
He died.
So we don't know.
We won't know,
either. What we're going to do is we're going to get one rock.
But
we're going to get another rock. We're going to smash it against some dry leaves. It's going to really make a nice spark for it to light up. You got to respect it.
Yeah, sure, man. Or I could have just brought a lighter.
I know you don't have any lighters. You're lying. You don't carry lighters.
Yeah, well, I got to get back to work now. We didn't get to smoke.
Dude, we'll just smoke it next time.
Yeah, well, bring a lighter.
Or we could get some big old boulder rocks.
No, last time we tried that, we spent 2 hours.